How's it? And aloha. This is Kanaka Cab. You are an Akaku. You'll find me on Kanaka Cab YouTube.
Good to be here at the beautiful Kuikahumanu Center on this President's Day. Thank you guys for all coming down. Let's start the official way here in the islands, right? How about a big aloha? Good, what a turnout. This is fantastic. My name is Kanoa Leahy. I have the great privilege and honor to be able to introduce this fantastic event today. I know that this is a holiday, and so you guys had a lot of options today. You could have slept in, you could be vegging on the couch, watching some of your favorite daytime television shows, like, I don't know, the Dr. Oz show, maybe. How many people are familiar with the Dr. Oz show? Well, for those of you who don't know, just wandering through the mall wondering what the big fuss is about. Of course, the Dr. Oz Show, a nationally syndicated talk show featuring the world-renowned health expert and television personality, Dr. Oz. It's been on for 8 seasons, airs every weekday at 2 p.m. on KHON2. Today's episode, if you're wondering how certain teas can help you lose weight. So we're looking forward to that, and I'll be watching that one for sure. But what is better than watching the Dr. Oz Show on television? How about the Dr. Oz Show, live and in person? Are you guys excited about meeting Dr. Oz? Fantastic. A couple of housekeeping notes. There is a KP Activities area right behind you over there. Please feel free to check it out. Also, HMSA Information Table. Our good friends at HMSA helping to put this event on. Also, the Blue Zones Paint Bike. You guys got to check this thing out. It's really cool. We'll be keeping that thing up and running until Dr. Oz gets up on stage. Jamba Juice's newly released fruit sparklers today. Jamba Juice Hawaii bringing some samples of the Lilikoi Mango and Blueberry Lemon Sparkler. Maui, you are the first to be able to try these incredible flavors. Mahalo to Jamba Juice Hawaii. Mahalo once again to HMSA and ShareCare for sponsoring this event and bringing the world-renowned Dr. Oz to Kuikahumanu Center. All right, time to get the show started. Before Dr. Oz takes the stage, and mind you, he is en route here to the mall. He is shooting for his show. He is going to do a segment on Maui and the traditions in terms of health that we have here on the beautiful Valley Isle. It will be airing probably sometime in the next couple of weeks, so we look forward to that. But while we await his arrival, allow me to introduce a very special guest and some of her mates. She is Maui's multiple Naho Ku Hanohano Award winner, Kumu Napua Greg Nakasone. And hello, Maui Kamaka Okuka, here to welcome Dr. Oz to Maui. So Maui, enjoy.
Oh, of Leonard Holt. And we literally worked on a mele a year. And this was to ensure perfection. And so we'd like to do this song for you. It's very special to us. It's called Halikiluwa.
Thank you.
Kahulu song many years ago now. Recorded it on the first CD back in 2007. And since then, last year, Honolulu Magazine and its panel of voters voted Lahokua to be one of the top 10 newly written songs in the 21st century. So we're very happy about that. And truly my sister has always been that for me, for our ohana, and for her hala.
Poetry, you kind of just say, "You are so beautiful."
would love for a song to be written about me as the Panini boy here.
Trying to go to the bathroom.
Why? You might ask. For one, think about it. Oh, yeah. In order for you to go get her, you have to have some knowledge. You cannot just walk up like when you marry up, pick them from the yard, and go on with your merry way. No, you have to have some knowledge. You have to know where to go. You have to know what kinds of items not to go on those dates. You also need to have a skill set and tools. Yeah, so she's not easy. Not easy to get to and not easy to pick, babes. That's the bottom line. Okay. So maybe she's not fragrant like the plumerium, but she's hard to get. I like that. So we'd like to leave this with you today. And mahalo all of you for being here today and for helping to give Dr. Oz a warm Maui welcome like only Maui can.